to the Emerald City, everybody. We are going to start this dance by crouching down to the ground, making sure all 10 fingers are touching the floor. In the music, you are going to hear the singer sing, "One Short Day in the Emerald City." On one short day, we stand up, one short day, and then we are going to slide this way, and your arms lift up into this position, making sure your hands are flexed. Then, when he sings "One Short Day" again, you're gonna spin around, one short day, and your arms burst open on Emerald City coming to your hips. Let's try that from the beginning. Hands down to the floor, we go. One short day in the Emerald City. And we spin around. One short day, arms burst open, Emerald City. Nice. Let's try with music. Here we go.
One short day in the Emerald City.
Slide and hold this position.
I've always wanted to see the Emerald
Slow
City.
Slow spin around.
One short day.
Arms
in
first.
The Emerald City.
Good job. All right, after you bring your hands to your hips, we are going to explore the Emerald City by doing 16 skips. So that means you can travel around your room wherever you are. Are we ready to try? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Awesome job. Let's try all of that from the very beginning. So hands down to the floor, ready to do this with music. Here we go.
One short day.
Slide to the side. And hold your shape.
I've always wanted to see the Emerald City.
Slow spin.
One short day.
Arms first.
Emerald City.
Hands to your hips. Go explore. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Start on one short day and do 3 sharp moves. So let's take this hand. You're going to show us your palm at the front. 1. And then add your other hand. Short. And then on day, you're going to really quickly open the door. So arms go to the side and you keep your hands in that position. Almost like you're ready for a high five. Let's try that really fast. 5, 6, 7, 8. One short day. Nice. Now, we're going to paint with our hands like you have emerald green paint all over your hands. So put some paint on your hands. Good. And we're going to paint big whooshes and circles to the side like this. Nice.
Big paint.
Good. We're going to do 2 of them. Let's start this way first. Get your paint. 5, 6, 7, 8. Whoosh and whoosh. Good. After that, we're going to do 1 spin all the way around. Go! Do a big spin. Good. And then we're going to take this foot. So that is your right foot. You're going to kick your heel on the floor, almost like you're kicking a soccer ball. Yeah, so you're going to kick that ball. Take your arms, swing them across, and you're going to add a hop to your kick. So it looks like this. Whoop! Yeah, so you want to jump up in the air as you kick your heel to the front. Can we try that jump one more time? Here we go. Woo! Nice. Let's try the whole thing from one short day. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. One short day in the Emerald City. Big spin. Turn around and kick. Jump. Good. Let's try that part with music. Here we go. Back to our hips. Okay, next up, we're gonna do a clock. So it's a move we've already done. We're gonna stick our hands forward. 1, 2, and then this time we're gonna turn to the side as we open these doors. So turn to the side as we open. Nice. Now do the same thing to the back. We do 1, 2, open to the other side. Nice, and this is exploring the Emerald City, so make sure you use your facial expressions as well. Let's try that one more time. We go. 1, 2, 3, to the back. nice. And then we're going to sweep our hands on the word exquisite, which means glamorous or royal or fancy. We're going to sweep all the way over here to the left. So sweep your arms up and then tuck your hands to your shoulders. So imagine you're wearing a beautiful big emerald green velvet cape and you want to just grace the fur that's on top on your shoulders. Nice. And then we're going to go the other way and open up those hands, flex them at the top, and look up to the other direction. Nice. Let's try all of that a little bit faster. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. Here we go. Just finished in this position. From here, you are going to scurry into a new position in your room, facing the side, and hands are going to go onto our hips, just like that. Once you get to this position, the music changes, and we are going to make some funny faces. So on count one, you do a sharp look to the front, one, and then you go back to where we just were, two, and on three, look back to the front and make a funny face. That's right, let's try a little bit faster. Ready? 5, 6, and here we go. 1, 2, 3. Nice, awesome. After count three, you are going to take this leg and tap your toe way out in front of you. Then you take it to the back. From here, you can copy Krista, Miranda, or myself when we reach our arms up to the sky like this.
I'll be a one, one. I'll be two, two.
And I'll be three, three. Let's try all of those new steps from our fancy heads. So we're facing the side. 5, 6, here we go. 1, 2, 3. And ready to tap to the front and tap to the back. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, awesome. Let's try all of those new steps with music. So we just finished our arms reaching up to the sky. From here, you are going to zip into a pencil position, hands by your sides, feet together, and then you bring your hands to your hips. Up. Good. Let's try all of that part with music. New position. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're going to keep going with your feet as you take your hands, practice with us, and they're gonna reach up to the sky to a T position. Good. Almost like you have emerald glitter in your hands. Whoosh, and make it fly in the sky. Good, let's do that all together. From our toe taps, keep going with those feet. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And glitter! 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good.
Okay, now this is the very last step. So after your toe taps and bringing your arms to the T, bring your feet together and keep your legs strong like a tree trunk. and we're gonna bend at the waist and take our upper body on a big ride. So we go over to the left, all the way down, over to the right, and straight back up. Nice work! Let's try all of that with some music.
Yeah.
Sailing to shape a posterior, who's induced for hot air
behind me.
Dance, we just have to pick a final position. You can do whatever you want, but make sure you're looking straight to the front with a big smile on your face. We are going to do this, and it happens on the word wonderful. Wonderful! Very nice. I think we should try all of that with music from our toe taps.
Learned the whole dance, let's try the whole thing from the top with music. Here we go.
Find your ready position.
One short day in the Emerald City.
Oh, I've always wanted to see the Emerald City.
Slow turn.
One short day in the Emerald City.
And skip around.
Moving and grooving, and we'll see you back here at Dance Ed Movement Project next